So use your big muscles, close your club face, not your little muscles of your hand.